clean cut. I came out here today to test my bolos. I will use this one for testing today because it got some small defect. Look right from here to here, there's a crack. It's not a real crack, it's not from the heat treatment. It's from the forging process when a piece of metal folded. And that's why I decided that I don't continue that blade, and I use it for testing purpose. And this one will be tested today because for that type, for that model, I used another oven. So I want to check now if the heat treatment is okay or not. Shaving shop. Also shaving shop. I will just start with some wood processing because we are planning to have some barbecue later on, so we need a lot of firewood. Without the handle, the vibrations are really bad. My hand is hurting already. I better use some glove. I don't know what wood that is exactly, but it's really hard. And for such a little lightweight bolo knife, it bites pretty deep. So far the edge holds up quite well. This edge is also still quite okay. But I would say the other edge is holding up a little bit better.
I just let it out what you always imagine.
Will be alright. Look.
How nice. Ah, yeah.
I'm finished now testing my bolos, and I did many different tasks. I chopped with them, I batoned with them, I carved with them, I even throw them, and I cut foods. I did many different things, but the most important test for me was the knife throwing. I wanted to know if the blade can handle the shock. If the heat treatment is not good, they will probably break when you throw them. Are they still sharp? Yeah, well, they are still sharp. Not as sharp as before, especially the tip is not very sharp from the knife throwing. But you can see this area here was used, and I can still shave a little bit with it. Not as before, but it's still okay. The second one is basically the same. This area of the blade that you use mainly is not razor sharp anymore. But this area here that was not so much in use is still almost razor sharp. In the last time, many people asked me that they want to buy one of those. I'm going to have some ready soon, in about 4 days or 5 days from now. So if you are interested, keep watching my videos. I will upload one video about a bolo to sale soon. So YouTube, as always, thank you for watching, and please check out the other videos on my channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.